Here's how you build a cluster bomb.
Ah!